Hello students, welcome you all in my distance learning class of standard 4 maths. I hope you all well and healthy. So students, today we will learn place value. Page number 1717. Indian place value system and international place value system. Let's see example 11. Find the place value of each digit in 6, 2, 5, 3, 7, 4. So first we will see ones place. 4 is in the ones place is equal to 4 ones or 4. Then 7. 7 is in the tens place is equal to 7 tens or 7 0 70. Then 100 place. 3 is in the hundreds place is equal to 300s or 300. Then 5000. So 5 is in the thousand place is equal to 5000 or 5000. Then next 10,000 place. So 2 is in the 10,000s place is equal to 20,000 or 20,000. Then last one is lakhs place. So 6 is in the lakhs place is equal to 6 lakhs or 6 and comma then 50, 20 then comma then 30. You can see here. Now international place value system. So example 12. Find the place value of each digit in 3, 8, 7, then comma, then 1, 6, 2. So first we will see here ones place, 2 ones or 2, then 6 tens or 60, then 100, 100 or 100, then 1000, 7000 or 7000. 8 on the 10,000 place, but we will write here 8 10,000 or 80 80 then 000. You can see here. Then last one is 300,000s or this way 300,000. First we will write 300 then 1000. This is called 3 lakh in our Indian place value system. Let's move to the next page. Expansion of numbers. Example 13. Expand 6, 1, 7, 4, 8, 2. So see here. 6 multiply 1 lakh, then 1 multiply 10,000, then 7 multiply 1000, then 4 multiply 100, then 8 multiply 10 and 2 multiply 1 we can write, but there is no need. So our expansion of this number is 6 lakh 10,000 7,482. Here the place values are, this is called place value, 6 lakhs, 1 10,000, 7,000, 400s, 8 tens and 2 ones. Now example 14, expand 856,000 and 905. So first we will expand this 8 multiply lakh. This is international system. Then 1 multiply 10,000, then 6 multiply 1000, then 9 multiply 100, then 0 and plus 5. So our answer will be 8,50,006,905. Here the place value are 800,000, 5, 10,000, 6,000, 900, 0 tens and 5 ones. Now exercise 1.9. write the expand form of the given numbers. So we will write this way. Here you can see 2, then comma, then 3, 8, then comma, then 9, 0, 5. So first we will write this way 2, then comma, then 00, then comma, then 000, plus 30 and comma, then 000, plus 8 and comma, then 000, plus 900, 005. Otherwise, we can write here only 10. In the same way, next 507, comma 612. So we will write here 500, then comma. Here we will not put comma. Here we will not put comma. Then plus 0, plus 7000, plus 600, plus 10, plus 2. In the same way, this remaining you can see. With answer, you can write in your maths notebook from here. Then, exercise B. Write the numbers. Here we will write numbers, but here also we have to put comma by this international place value system or Indian place value system. You can see here, this is international place value system. Let's see first question. 3,70,000, 4,810, and 1. So we will write here 3 lakh, then comma, then 7,474,000, then 8, and 1, and 1. This is Indian place value system. This is also Indian place value system because here comma is after 7. Then it is also Indian place value system. This is also Indian place value system. But this last 2, 1 is international place value system. So we will put here comma after 3 digit. 2, 3, 5. 2, 3, 5, then comma, then 7, 7, 8. That means 235,778. You can see here. In the same way, this also you can write. Now exercise C. Find the place value of the encircled digit in the given numbers. So students, here we have to write place value. So you can see here circled number is 4. So we will write 4 is equal to which place? 10,000. So we will write here 10,000. I have no more place. So I wrote in short, but you have to write this way. Here you can see 5 is equal to 10,000. This way you can write 4 is equal to 10,000, full spelling. In the same way, second encircled number is 8, and 8 is on the 1000 place. So we will write 8 is equal to 1000. You can see this all remaining answer. So students, now write exercise 1.9 in your maths notebook. So students, here we are going to complete today's work. We will meet in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep growing.